from Robbinsville, Minnesota, weighing 260 pounds, Ravishing Rick Rude. And his opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 240 pounds, Omar Atlas.
Well, Brain, I guess the doctor told you to stay away from ringside for a while, didn't he? You're not going down there with the Ravishing One.
I've been advised from my physician not to get anywhere near a ring where anybody can take a cheap shot at me. My attorneys have advised me on that. The whole family sat down and had a meeting with Ravishing Rick Rude under the giant Bundy. We've all decided we don't know what Hogan's up to, and he's not going to injure me permanently.
Well, it seems for all intents and purposes, Brain, that he already has.
Yeah, he already has. It's not a funny thing, Monsoon, to try to embarrass me and make a fool out of me because some 308-pound guy wants to put his dirty hands on me, and I'm referring to Hulk Hogan.
Brain, I don't have to try to make a fool out of you. You do an excellent job of that all by yourself. On sale this week in the World Wrestling Federation, the latest edition of the WWF magazine, and it's going to be a hot item, Brain. Even hotter than the one that you were on the cover.
Never be hotter than that one. I'll tell you what's going to be a hot item. There's a whole Bobby Heenan family's had a new change of life. We've all decided on one thing. We're tired of being pushed around, talked about, and ridiculed. You're going to see a new Heenan family.
Well, you've made that statement before, and you'll probably be making it again. Tell me this, Brain. Let's get away from your neck brace for just a moment. Ravishing Rick, is he looking forward to the Slammy Awards, the 37th annual Slammy Awards presentation out of Caesars in Atlantic City, December 19th? He's in a big category, the bodybuilding category. He's in
not the bodybuilding, the best body.
Best body.
The best body. And look at the size of this guy. Look at the Slammy.
There's a Slammy right now on the screen. That's what they look like.
That's going home with the Ravishing One.
Well,
he could win anything he went out to do.
I don't know, Brain. There's some other very unique individuals in that category as well.
Like who?
Well, we're talking about Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. He's in that category, along with Jesse the Body Ventura.
They're fair, but they don't compare to this man.
Well, I beg to differ with you, Brain.
You can beg to differ with me all you want. You can just sit here right now and look and see Orndorff is a cheap imitation of this man. Jesse the Body has a very good body, but nobody has the body of Ravishing Rick Rude. Look, are you blind? Are you deaf?
It's only your biased opinion. Backbreaker.
That's it. Ring the bell.
Could be all over right here once you get you up in that. It's devastation.
Nobody gets out of that.
Omar Atlas didn't waste any time in circling to the referee.
Hit the music
that he had had it.
The winner of this bout, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Ravishing Rick Rude, a good shot of those abdominals. They certainly are well developed, but so are a lot of other guys.
But not like that.
He's cut up pretty good. I'll give credit.
I want to see it again. Give me some replay action.
You want to see it again. Just a moment. Your guy's out there posing in the middle of the ring, and you want to go to a replay. Give me a break, Brain. Where do I tell Rick that?
I want to share it with the people.
Oh.
I want to show him the body and the victory. Hey, director.
Kiss, little kiss right to our cameraman. There it is, the backbreaker. He laid him up there.
Now, you see, in this one, you can see him win the match. You can see a display of strength, and you can also see the body. 3-1.
Certainly didn't waste any time in putting away over.